AEM 21-8031 DC air intake system is engineered to add horsepower and reduce restriction compared to OEM air intakes, and it comes with a lifetime limited warranty. This AEM air intake utilizes a large reusable dry flow air filter. This oil-free filter is durable and very easy to clean. The AEM 21-8031 DC air intake fits 2010 through 2012 Chevrolet Silverado 2500 HD and 3500 HD pickup models with 6.0-liter engines, as well as 2010 through 2012 GMC Sierra 2500 HD and 3500 HD pickup models with 6.0-liter engines. See the AEM catalog or AEMintakes.com for up-to-date model details. This air intake system is not legal for highway use in California or other states adopting California emission standards. Check AEMintakes.com for up-to-date information on emissions legality for specific parts on specific vehicles. AEM power testing showed an estimated power gain of 13 horsepower at 5,100 RPM with this air intake installed on a 2011 Chevrolet Silverado with a 6.0-liter engine. Actual results will vary depending on the condition of the vehicle, mileage, weather, and other variables. Here's a comparison of the sound of the truck on the dyno with the stock OEM system versus AEM's air intake. AEM cold air intakes come with detailed instructions with pictures and diagrams. AEM intakes are engineered for specific vehicles to produce a safe horsepower increase. Make sure the vehicle is parked on a level surface. Set the parking brake. If the engine has run in the past 2 hours, let it cool down. Disconnect the negative battery terminal. Do not discard stock components after removal of the factory system. Remove the engine cover by lifting up on the front, then pulling it forward. Disconnect the PCV line from the resonator. Loosen the hose clamp at the throttle body. Loosen the hose clamp at the airbox neck. Unclip the radiator hose from the intake tube. Remove the intake tube and resonator. Release the PCV line from the engine by rotating it to the right and pushing the clip to the side. Unplug the MAF sensor. Unplug the filter minder sensor. Remove the airbox from the vehicle by firmly lifting up to disengage its clips. Remove the airbox tray by removing the 4 M6 bolts. Remove the 12 plastic clips securing the radiator support cover. Remove the cover. Locate the air deflector behind the grill on the passenger side of the radiator. Remove the first top clip. Remove the second top clip. Remove the final clip at the bottom and remove the air deflector. Remove the MAF sensor from the airbox. Remove the filter minder sensor from the airbox. When installing the intake system, do not completely tighten the hose clamps or mounting hardware until instructed to do so. Install the provided coupler and two number 64 clamps onto the throttle body. Install the pipe bracket onto the AEM airbox using the supplied M6 bolts and washers. Place the hose on the filter minder adapter. Feed the hose through the hole and mount the adapter to the airbox using two M6 bolts. Install the filter minder sensor into the adapter using one M6 bolt. Install the rubber edge trim onto the AEM airbox as shown. Install the AEM airbox in the vehicle. Secure the AEM airbox using the four supplied M6 bolts and washers. Drill a 1/4-inch hole in the filter cap of the air filter below the corner of the A for the filter minder grommet. Install the grommet and 90-degree fitting into the air filter's filter cap. Install the filter adapter and number 80 hose clamp on the air filter. Install the MAF sensor in the AEM intake tube with the two supplied M4 screws. Install the supplied rubber mount in the AEM intake tube. The short end of the rubber mount threads into the intake tube. Install the supplied grommet into the AEM intake tube. Install the AEM intake tube. Attach the filter minder hose to the 90-degree fitting. Install the air filter assembly onto the intake tube. Ensure the notch on the air filter adapter is aligned with the marking on the intake tube. Insert the radiator hose clip into the mount of the intake tube. Install the rubber mount, washer, and M6 nut onto the bracket. Align for best fit and tighten the bracket bolts and rubber mount. Tighten the hose clamp at the throttle body. Assemble the 3/8 inch hose, plastic connector, and two hose clamps. Push the plastic connector into the grommet installed in the AEM intake tube. Connect the other end of the hose to the PCV line on the engine. Tighten both hose clamps. Align for best fit and tighten all hose clamps and hardware. Install the AEM airbox lid using the four supplied M6 bolts and nylon washers. Reconnect the MAF airflow sensor and filter minder sensor. Install the engine cover and radiator support cover. Position the inlet pipes for the best fitment. Be sure that the pipes or any other components do not contact any part of the vehicle. Tighten the rubber mount, all bolts, and hose clamps. Check for proper hood clearance. Readjust pipes if necessary and retighten them. Inspect the engine bay for any loose tools and check that all fasteners that were moved or removed are properly tightened. Reconnect the negative battery terminal and start the engine. Let the vehicle idle for 3 minutes. Perform a final inspection before driving the vehicle. It will be necessary to check AEM air intakes periodically for realignment, clearance, and tightening of all connections. Failure to follow the above instructions or proper maintenance may void warranty. Go to AEMintakes.com to find products, download installation instructions, view dyno charts showing estimated horsepower gains, and for other product details.